her own business in her garage when Ming, impressed by the when Ming jumps out in her hallway with a mask and pointing a gun. Thus, Lil Dan blindfolded her and shoved her into the back seat of her own drinking Continental. They sped off together. At one point, they pulled into Royal Farms convenience store for supplies, and a customer noticed a violet in the car. When he asked the kidnapper about the tied-up old woman in the back seat, the man quickly made up a story about how Violet was his mother, and since she had Alzheimer's disease, keeping her tied up like this was the only way to prevent her from wandering off on her own. Unsurprisingly, the man did not believe the story at all. He went inside and told the cashier about the suspicious encounter. He then called the cops and reported the car's tags. By then, the car was already pulled off. Sometime during the night, the kidnapper took Cal Ripken's mom with him to Walmart. She stayed tied up in the car.